You know, there's a saying, it takes a village to raise a child. But that's particularly true here in the Philippines. Napakabalad nga natin, kami mga nanay, na hindi ako nag-iisa sa pagpapalaki ng aming mga anak. Kasama ang mga kamag-anak, lalong-lalo na ang lola. Kaya sa unang pagkakataon, nagkaroon tayo ng kakaibang fashion show, tawag nga natin Lola, Mommy and Me, to recognize the effort of every grandmother, grandfather in the raising of a child, especially here in our setting. Talagang nakakatuwa, lalong-lalo na parang, sabi nga namin, mas involved pa nga in a lot of cases ang lola. Di ba ang lola ang nagsispoil sa mga anak natin. That's very, very common here. And napakapalad talaga ng mga kabataan dito sa ating bansa na ang pagmamahal na natatanggap nila, hindi lamang sa magulang, kundi hanggang sa lola na malalapit sa kanila. Hindi lang na once a year, kapag Pasko, nakikita. Kung hindi, talagang on a very regular basis. So they really feel loved. They really feel they belong. They really feel part of a unit. I'd like to invite all of you to Lola, Mommy and Me. It's a unique modeling and fashion show featuring amongst the most beautiful Lolas, Mommies and children in the country with the biggest hearts you'll ever see. I'll see you on Sunday, 3 p.m., May 31st at Fairmont.